like the new science, y'all.
Everybody's loving your gumbo. We can't serve it up fast enough.
This restaurant got food? 'Cause I sure am hungry. Evening, Miss Tiana. We was, passing by and thinking on maybe...
Hurry, Chef! Them frog hunters nabbed another frog!
Oh, all right.
Y'all don't lose the boat! That frog needs saving!
Stop gawking and paddle, Donnell!
I'm paddling! I'm paddling!
Y'all made it back! Oh, I'm so relieved! Well, I was moments away from starting to think about wondering if I should be getting worried.
It's good to see you too, Lewis. I hope you're ready to set sail for New Orleans.
Ah, Tiana, can't we rest for just a moment? I am so very hungry.
Rest? But we're still frogs, and Mardi Gras is almost over, and we have so far to go.
You're right, of course, we must leave. I will try to find something to eat along the way.
All aboard the Gator Express to New Orleans!
Your eyes open, as know those hunters are close!
Oh now,
you frog? Ooh, they fight.
I think y'all are getting the hang of it! Keep watch, I think one of them hunters is nearby!
Catch Tiana!
I hope you ain't mad or nothing.
Well, you couldn't have possibly known it was me. It was just a misunderstanding.
Y'all sure are forgiving. Now we just gonna get out of here and go down.
Stay. We're about to open a restaurant, and there's plenty of food for everybody.
Well, ma'am, if you insist.
Lewis, you really have the place jumping.
My, my, Tiana's outdone herself again. The restaurant's a smashing success.
It is, Big Daddy. It truly is.
Whoa! What a wonderful opening. Tiana's daddy would have been so proud.
Where is Tiana?
I can't believe we really did it.
I am so proud of you, my dear.
Look.
You know what they say about wishing on the evening star?
I don't think I need to. My dream just came true.
Real frogs in that
This box? Is good. Must be your recipe.
Interesting.
I like this. I sure do.
Look at that waterfall. It's the perfect touch.
Now it needs a dash of spice for the finishing touch.
I would very much like to help, Tiana. What can I do?
Well, let's see. What would you like to make?
Tell me, what is the first step?
Let's start with the vegetables. Just have to get them prepared.
Now then, with Miss Tiana's help, you're gonna be one of the best cooks ever! I'm so impressed!
Give this a good chop.
I think I'm getting the hang of this. Is it time to cook everything?
Mm-hmm. But first we've got to make sure the temperature is just right.
Y'all doing just fine.
Some pepper.
Get that pot stirred. Toss in some parsley. Get that pot stirred.
What do you think, Mr. LeBeau? Is this dish ready for the restaurant?
What? I think your food might be as good as Tiana's. Congratulations!
You are too kind.
me some fine cooking. Bet it tastes good, too.
Take those beignets of yours off the menu.
Oh, hi. I'm so glad y'all are here. Now we can try on dresses and jewelry and all kinds of accessories. Then we can put them together in beautiful outfits. It'll be fun. Come on.
Time since I played dress up.
Oh, look at all these dresses! This is so exciting! Oh, this is so exciting! I can't wait for y'all to try on the dress! There are so many pretty colors, I can't even guess which one you choose, but I'll try. Do you know what's up? The color of those accents can change. It will give that dress a totally new look. Wow! There are even more dresses in here!
Princess needs a little jewelry, right?
You know what would look real nice? A little bit of jewelry. If y'all would like, you can try the jewelry in different colors. So you're sure to find something that is really sparkly.
Lovely.
Ça c'est beau. I like that. I do.
Potential.
I like this one. The lady.
If you want to keep your outfits here, I will be sure to look after them. Then you can wear them later.
Oh.
Do you suppose anybody else would like to try on a new outfit?
I wonder if my friends would like to try some of these things on.
Hello, Sean!
Yay! Ooh, my turn! My turn! Ooh, I love dressing up! A prince that likes it too.
Do you suppose anybody else would like to try on a new outfit?
Tia, Georgia, and Violet have got to see these two.
Hey, Dan, Georgia.
I would like to try a few things on, please. I did always love playing dress up. Accessories would be nice. Now that is stunning. Just the thing. Take a look at all this.
Bonjour, Violet.
I think I'm gonna have to try a few things on. I haven't played dress up in eons. Accessory or two.
outfit.
If I do say so myself.
Oh, but y'all are glowing just like me.
I suppose every girl could use a little jewelry. Let's see.
Down to my last beignet.
Why, I cannot believe what I'm tasting. This is delicious.
I hope you will consider opening a restaurant in Maldonia.
Now it needs a dash of spice for the finishing touch.
I would very much like to help, Diana. What can I do?
Well, let's see. What would you like to make?
What is the first step?
Let's start with the vegetables. Just have to get them prepared.
Now, V, with Miss Tiana's help, you're gonna be one of the best cooks ever!